just make sure he doesn't do anything. I'll be right back. Krieger's data will shut Roxxon down. The right way.
You know, Krieger told me how your brother died. Very amusing.
Shut up.
He also told me it was your fault.
Krieger updated the reactor. Tried to supercharge it to make his deadline. If Finn goes through with her plan... Oh my god. Harlem.
You watched him die. Helpless.
No, no, no!
Go to hell.
He's dead.
Genki, I need help.
I'm gonna go grab a washcloth, some antibiotics.
To tell you something.
Finn's attacking the plaza.
Yeah.
So that was you chasing her through the city. As Spider-Man. You could have died. No lo puedo creer. Why didn't you tell me about any of this? All those talks we had? How to keep yourself safe? But this...
I didn't want you to worry. And the other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse. Now I've screwed up things with you.
Miles. There is nothing you could ever do or ever be that would make me stop loving you. Nada. You give me strength, Miles. That's all a hero really is. Someone who's brave for the people they love.
Just a guy who doesn't give up.
Gloria's handling Feast, and Teo's gonna help the door.
Perfect. Let's get this evacuation started. I'll meet you outside.
You remind me more of your father every day. You stay safe.
Well.
Hey. I'm telling people in Harlem they need to evacuate before me and your mom go door to door.
Okay, cool. I wanted to say, thanks for always having my back, man. Hey, I could use your help before you go.
You got it.
I want to cross-reference underground activity with buildings that could store a new form. Maybe you could hack Oscorp surveillance towers or...
I'm in. It'll take a while to narrow down.
That's all right.
Thanks, man. Gonna stretch my legs a little, then head out. I'll make this right. For all of us.
Your mom texted. She's working on this building, then heading down the block to evacuate people closer to the plaza first.
You still gonna help?
Totally. Soon as I find Finn's latest new form set up.
Genki tracks down Finn. I should check the app. See if people need help. Something's weakening emergency responder communications. Should check it out.
Set up Oscorp Science Center. It's closed for renovations.
Oh my God. Our energy converter that won the middle school science fair. That's how she's gonna finish making the new form unstable enough to blow up Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, it's like she picked it to get back at you.
Maybe she did. Thanks, Genki.
It's my job. Speaking of, time to help your mom evacuate Harlem. Later.
Okay, Oscorp Science Center. Finn needs to know what'll happen if she goes through with her plan. And if she won't listen, I'll take the new form. Destroy it if I have to.
Just look natural. What?
Hey man, I'm so glad you're using the app. It really feels like it's catching on with people.
I'm not surprised, dude. You nailed it. Take a bow.
Sorry about this, nephew. Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family. And that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Damn it, no. Don't fight me on this.
I don't want to, but I can't stay down here.
Then I'll do what I have to. Keep you safe.
His cloaking tech. We need to short it. This isn't about me at all. It's about
trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.